Salve, hello. Wow, this is a really weird and interesting place to start, but actually, I kind of like it. I actually really like surviving in the water areas of the game. Sad part is, I don't have any wood! This is gonna be an interesting survival. I guess we're doing island survival. Anyway, Salve, welcome to Minecraft, the newest update. I hadn't messed with it at all, and I decided why not do a video while I play. I really do enjoy Minecraft. It's fun to play, it's fun to create stuff. It's gonna be hard to. Oh shoot, I forgot I don't have water breathing. Ah! Ah! It's a drown. Forgot I didn't have a water breathing potion. And I can't eat the kelp because I don't have any wood. I need to find either a sunken ship or something. I can't. This is the hardest. This is gonna be so hard. I didn't even like pick hard mode or anything. There's scrub over there, which means I could technically make some tools if it drops two sticks. But the problem with that is that I don't have wood to make the pickaxe. Ooh, there might be wood over there on that island too. I'm probably gonna make on the base on the island that we started on. Oh, it's not a bush, like one of those like things. It's just like a rose bush. There's something over there. Gonna grab some kelp just because kelp is good to eat. There's stuff over there. I'm probably gonna make a base on that tiny island just because. Well, for a few reasons, but the biggest reason is that it'll be easier. Also, I'm taking this rose bush. Might as well. There's another drowned. There's a lot of drowned around here. This a boat? No, it's not. Why there's so many drowned? Come on, get to the island. Get there. Come on. Come on. I don't see any wood. This is just great. This is such a. Like, I didn't even pick hard mode or anything. Oh, there's a tree on that island. Okay. If I can make a boat over there and grab some saplings, I should be able to start. Yeah, I should be able to get back to that island. I'm gonna take these so I can get some paper. There's a pig I can get. Oh, there's multiple pigs. I'm gonna call this Piggy Island. Piggy Island! Oh, there's a lot of trees there, so we got a tree island over there. And there's chicken on it. Chickens. Ah! It's Angry Birds Island. I'll make a bridge from my island to here, and we'll call this area Piggy Island. I think I'm just gonna, like, use stone to build. I'll build my house on the main island. I'll build a bridge over that tiny little island, and then I'll build bigger to make a little like water base, and then I'll build an island here. I don't know like what entirely I'm gonna be doing bit this, but all I know is this is gonna be an interesting survival series just because of like the placement. There isn't hugely anywhere I can go. I think there's some ruins over there. I'm gonna check those out just based on the land formation. Also, dolphins, nice. Feel like this is like Subnautica. Minecraft Subnautica. Also, there's a pig here. I'm gonna kill it just because it's not on the right island. Oh, I'm gonna kill Bolt. Yeah. Because I'm gonna try to breed the animals. Ah, pigs. Pigs are so hard to breed because we don't have carrots. I wish they had some like snorkel-esque stuff for Minecraft sometimes, just because it would make it easier. They do have magic items and stuff like that, like water breathing potions and stuff. But I do kind of wish they had a little bit more. All right, let's hope some saplings fall. I'm gonna try to gather all the wood that I can on this island. I should probably make some tools, that would probably make this a lot easier. Also, I'm playing with no sound because my headphones recently broke, so if things sneak up behind me and you guys can hear them, I can't. So, I gotta make some tools. I'm gonna leave a crafting table here. Or can we just make another one later? Dang, people are screaming. Is there a stick? Nope, there's a sapling. And a log. Oh, there's another sapling. Shh. Alright, let's make some sticks. Axes definitely do more damage, and I'll probably won't be fighting a huge amount of zombies all at once. Let's hope. I might make a house on this island just so I can. I'll probably make a cave on this island. I wish he'd stop screaming. I'll probably make a cave on this island. Also, I have a new setup that I might show off just in the video, like just a little tidbit. Like, I got a new desk. It's nice. I don't have to stare straight up at the ceiling when I do videos. Also, because of the way it's set up, I actually have a way better way for my mic to be set up, so it's not breaking. I hate Fortnite and the fact that it makes people scream like this, and it drives me crazy. Please stop. I have a Fortnite video on my channel, but it was just me messing around with my brother. Can you stop screaming? That's not even gonna... It's gonna be like 15 minutes before he starts screaming again. Such a pain in the butt. I'm gonna have to put like white noise for every time he says something. I'm just gonna kill the pigs so I can keep the pigs on the other island as my main farming island. Do commercial break. I guess I probably should probably get some stones. I was like, where am I? Where am I? Where am I? I'm gonna knock your lights out. Just try not to strike out. Alright, I'm gonna leave the baby pig alone. Stop screaming! Uh-oh. It's a creeper deeper. Only can get up here, can he? Hello, mate. You stay there, Piggly Wiggly. This is why I want to get some soundproof foam, so I don't have to listen to screaming. Soundproofing this room is going to take... I was planning on moving out by this point in time, but plans changed. And, so, yeah. I didn't move out, and so I didn't move out. I'm just gonna put the kelp and the wood and the everything in the back of the inventory, except for this, which I need to make a new axe stone. My dust pipe down. I think you need it till I'm actually. I should get a pretty good look at how big this island is. Lisa, put the boys down. At least I'm not a boy scout. Okay, this island's pretty decently big. I prefer to work with smaller areas because I can develop them a lot more. So I'll probably still, like I said, use the spawn island as the main base just so A, I don't have to put a bed in because I don't see any sheep around. It'd probably be better to have the spawn island be my main base. I am so hungry. Are any other pigs or anything out here? I'm probably gonna end up raising the chickens just because more than the pigs. Because then I'm gonna be able to catch the pigs. They'll probably just end up being my pets that just live on the island. I'll just gather up these boxes right now. Alright, I need to dig a diggy diggy hole. Diggy 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 hole. There's more islands that way. Oh wait, I should go back to the crafting table, build a boat. Because zombies and stuff are gonna be coming soon. Do commercials. Odd. We need to cook this meat. 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 Come on, back to that area over there. I can build a mini base inside the hole. Oh wait, for that. Oh wait, I guess there's a cave there. I also have no torches. I'm gonna have to do a little. Wait, actually, I need to make a pickaxe before I even do this, just so I can even get in. Stop screaming! Don't see any monsters for now. Nope. Always bugs me whenever I watch streamers, like big streamers, mining, and they start by digging out the wall. And they start digging out like with the pickaxe, like, we don't care. Really? You could use any tool and you decide. I got the for a second there, I thought my game was like froze and crashed, and I was like, please no. Not right now. I don't need this. That coal? No, that's stone. Can't see anything. I have enough. All right, let's put down the crafting table. Let's just replace this stair with the crafting table. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole. Diggy diggy hole. Right. I need to make boards. I don't know why I always use the crafting table to make boards, but I do, out of habit. Boards. Let's make five just of those. This will create a little bit of light in here as I can more effectively mine. And it'll give me some torches. The amount of saplings that I have, I don't really mind doing this. For fun, you know, dance home. I got torches now. Nice. Sorry, I'm being quiet. I do that when I'm thinking. It's just a habit. There we go. Alright, so we got our cave area. This will be like our mini base, light it up. Oh, wait, let's cook this kelp. I'll save the raw pork for later. Excuse me, sorry. Ooh, nice. That'll be good for building our house. More my house. I actually really liked using this stone. Polished granite or whatever this is called. It's one of my favorite blocks to use for building. That's dirt. I was like, there's some up? Could have sworn that was something else earlier. And you're wondering why I'm still using the wooden pickaxes because I want it to break before I actually switch over to using the stone one. Just because it's a waste of inventory space. Just keep it on me. And I can always just build new ones. Like, the only ones that I... tools that I wouldn't do that with are diamond tools, just because those are more useful. To keep around. But, you know, those are just personal preferences of mine. Nice. There's actually a lot of this stuff around here. Nam. Dang. A lot of granite. I'm so tired, guys. I had to work all day yesterday, and then I had to... I got home, and everybody was all freaking out about things. Because, you know, like, they got a Christmas tree, and they all want to... All the little kids in my family want to sleep next to the Christmas tree. Like, ever did that when you were a kid? Like, so important and special to them. And I totally understand that. I totally wanted to do it when I was a kid, but now I'm just like... It's just a tree, guys. It'll be fine if you don't sleep next to it. Let's take some sandstone, too. Let's hope that we don't get water in here. There's my family telling him to shut up. Let's see if he listens. Probably not. Knowing him. Dang it. Dried kelp. Alright. I hear it has a salty flavor. Those will probably be our main food source for the most part besides chicken. Chicken. They'll be free range. Also, I'm out of kelp now. It's not daytime yet. Chicken. Also, we should probably build a boat. A boat. Boat. Got some sandstone. We'll probably come back here. Ooh, wait. There's some other useful stuff. Sorry, Torch. I like this stone for building, too. It's called... I like diorite more for building as well. Also, there's more sandstone. Also, as soon as the sand comes down, I'm going to stop mining it. Alrighty. Well, that was a really small vein. Oh, wait, it's still going. Okay, that was... Wait. Okay, it's still going. It's like, that's a really small vein. Like, normally those veins are huge. Okay, now I can admit that it was a small vein. Alrighty. Is it day yet? So we can head back to base? I know I just said I had a pet peeve about people doing that. Oh wait, creeper. Ah, shoot. Hey, pig. And a turtle, nice. And we outta here. Times I wish when holding torches in your hand would actually make things, the area light up. I know you can get mods for it, but since I'm playing on the latest stuff, date for Minecraft, like the newest one, I don't want to deal with it. Ooh, there's bigger islands this way too. I'm guessing the mainland's not gonna be that way, but we're gonna go back to the spawn. No reason I went around is because all the mobs were chasing me. Look at all of them. You can see in that woods. I'm gonna call this island. Almost was like Piggy Island, just because it's fun to say Piggy Island. Well, this is Piggy Island. Oh, coming up here, dude. One full day with no sleep is one video. Dang, one day in Minecraft. This is the piggy island, and then this is the little island, and then there's over there is my island. If you get close enough to see this, yeah, there it is. Like, for being such a big area, like, it's only got 2 blocks. Is that lava? Normally, all those things, there tends to be stuff. Maybe I'll go look? Shift, right? Yeah, there we go. Let's go check. Please be a chest or something down here. Yes, okay. Please be something good. Please be something good. We got horse armor, helmet, an axe. Oh, I'm just putting them in the chest. Flint and steel. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot. I got sucked down so hard. All my stuff is gonna be at the top. Eh, think of it this way. At least we got full everything. I couldn't even move because I would get sucked down by the water. Yeah, it's fine. We can just grab everything off the top. Luckily, everything floats except for, I think... No, everything floats. Everything floats. Just gotta grab my boat. Oh, I thought there was some, like, item floating in the water because I was... But it, no, it was just a little thing on my screen. It was like, that... I think items could spawn that close to you. Oh, there's the lava. That's where we're going. Sorry to die, guys. I couldn't move. I tried so hard to move, and I just couldn't. Rookie and dumb mistake here. I was dumb in the stupid. Let's hope everything floated to the top. It'll make life so much easier. Remember when items sank and you had to swim all the way back to the bottom just to get them? Luckily, water wasn't hugely dangerous because, you know, there weren't drowns. Is that a boat? Might be a boat. I think that's a boat. Oh, there's a rose bush. Oh, there's some dirt. Gold horse armor might be useful if I can find a horse. But I guess that probably wouldn't matter. It won't matter because, you know, middle of the ocean. Was something hitting my boat? Okay, I'm pretty sure I had more than this. Put the helmet on. I'm pretty sure I had an axe too, right? Like a gold axe? What? Oh, it's the... Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, we're getting sucked in. Didn't know this could happen. Wait. So I can get air. Come on. No. Stop. No. Stop. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. So I'm guessing there's more stuff down there. I don't have flying. I was like, why am I flying? I thought I had flying for some reason. Crap, I got stuck again. Alright, I don't see it around here. Well, it's a gold axe. It's pretty much useless. Let's head back to the island. That's probably more important. What's his helmet even chance with? Curse of Binding? When on head, +2 armor. I just realized I'm lost. Oh wait, there we go. So that's Piggy Island. That's the island with the tree island. So here's the bay, here's the respawn island. Spawn island! Alright, I'll probably end the video when we get back to this island just because it's... See, like, you can never tell with those things in the water. Shift. Okay. Welcome to Base Island. Population mostly sand and me. Plant a tree or two. Ah, shoot. There we go. Alright, let's build a craft. Alright. So, how do I do this? I forget. Is it a F5? Yes, it is. So, this is a weird video. I didn't expect to spawn in such a weird environment, but it'll be a cool video when she is to make. I'm sorry if I'm being really quiet. I'm kind of tired, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye-bye.